against our body.
He justifies. E, he edifies.